everyone. That felt real good. Everybody doing okay? I hope we're all medicated today because we're gonna need it. Uh-oh. I hate when that happens, buddy. Of course, people that have been following this band, now you guys see somebody new up here. Somebody new, somebody old. How about giving it up for Gil Pini right here, my little brother? It's good to hear you, Gil. Good to see you. You're looking good, man. You're looking good. All right, this was going out to the ladies in the crowd. This is Apola, also off the two by the Tame album. It's called Shady Lady. Girl. Beautiful. Yeah, turn around and show the people how beautiful they are. Look at those passes, huh? You know what I'm talking about. I love it. Same hush. here, man. Fast as lightning. Fast as lightning. Man.
That's what my wife says.
2 minute Jim. 2 minute Jimmy. Well, it should be nice if I had like a shot of whiskey or something. No, I'm just saying, I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying how much nicer it would be if I had a shot of whiskey up here, like for my birthday, you know what I mean? It's like, and Easy Day's birthday too. And Cindy's birthday somewhere out there. Wherever she's at. 4, 5, 6.
I think it's Guy's birthday.
It'll be my birthday if you want.
Every gig that we play, it's our birthday. So, see how that works? Because I saw a couple of you out there going like, oh shit, they just had a birthday like last week. What the? Hi, you guys want to do another song? Huh? You need that?
I can do that.
Now, people ask me why I do the pipe instead of like a cowbell or something like that. This is $1.09 at the hardware store. And this was my dad's, he left me when he died, so it didn't cost me a dime. So, for $1.09, I got the best cowbell ever. Watch this. Works every time. A little bit of Rolling Stones here. I'm better just so far from Queen and Memphis. Tried to take it, but it's for
talk.
listen to what I asked for. That's really sweet of him. So anybody else who has a birthday in the month of August or September or October or the other 9 months, this is a toast to you guys. Actually, this is a toast. This is the toast to the people in the Midwest, because you know what? You guys really are the best. We've been all over the place, and it's always good coming home. So here's to you, and here's to all of our birthdays. May we have many. Oh, Lord. This is going to be a great third set. I'm going to be that puddle of liquid right here behind the microphone. Easy Dave's going to be singing all the rest of the show. Easy Dave, he's from a band called The Luxury. Great band. Great band. Which, by the way, Gilly was in his band too. He was in that band as well. He's like old homie. Thank you. I don't know if I should mix this much vodka with that much whiskey.
Baby,
Buddy, that's Buddy Love right there. He's making his way through the crowd. You gonna play something or are you just gonna goof around? Hey, Buddy, you gonna play guitar or are you gonna... Give it up for Buddy for like one of the worst leads he's ever done. How about we bring it down just to the rhythm section? One, two, three, four. It's called a jackhammer beat. Yeah. Reminds me of an old song by Wilson Pickett. I think I'll do it right here. I said a na 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 na.
To the radio, a little bit of sun.
right there.
I live in America.
Sing it out.
I live in America.
Come on and get your ass out there.
That's all there was to that. Oh, he's watching me. He's watching me.
Yeah, you know why everybody wants to know sometimes, like, why is an old white dude and a bunch of white dudes up on stage singing James Brown?
Well, I'll tell you why, because...
Because you're fucking awesome, he says. I love it.
Because that's part of the roots of what got us here today. That's part of it. I mean, James Brown, I know when we were on the road with Steven Tyler, he said, with Aerosmith, he says, yeah, you know, I listen to like Jerry Lee Lewis, and I listen to like Little Richard, and play with Little Richard, and I got my scream from Little Richard, and I got this from Jerry Lee Lewis. I got my voice from James Brown and Wilson Pickett and all them dudes that got that gravelly ass voice like I got, and that comes from a long time of smoking and drinking and all the fun stuff, but I'm here to tell you, it doesn't